Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for May the 26th of 2021, well, it is titled The Outburst Clouds of Star AG Car. So what do we see here? Well, this is a star known as AG Carinae, and that tells us what constellation it happens to be in, and that is the constellation of Carina. Now, there's another star similar to this, which we call Eta Carinae, which is a similar type of star, and they're unusual and rare stars in that they are large blue variable stars and very luminous. So they are actually classified as an LBV for luminous blue variable. And these are stars that actually have outbursts and are likely the stars that we expect would eventually become a supernova. Although we are still trying to better understand these stars, as they are something difficult to understand. And one of the things with astronomy is that it is not an experimental science for the most part. With the exception of a few places within the solar system, everything has to be done by observing. So here we get to see an image of this star, but we only get to see it as it is right now. And we can't, even sitting and waiting, could this star go supernova in our lifetimes? Well, that's certainly a possibility, but it is not something we could guarantee, as it could continue on for thousands and thousands of years, because that's still a relatively short time frame for a star like this. So we can't sit and watch a star go through its entire life. We have to look at all sorts of stars and try to piece together what's happening. And here we see outer layers which have been expelled out into space. And we notice the same thing with Eta Carinae as well, that we see the outer layers are expelled outward during these outbursts. So when it has these outbursts, then it pushes some material outward. And we don't know exactly where the stage is, at which stage is this star right now. So we don't know whether it's ready to explode within years, or if it's going to take thousands and thousands of years for it to get to that stage. But trying to better understand these very massive stars really is something important and something that astronomers want to learn, because they are the stars that go through their lives the quickest. And they live for only, in many cases, only a million years or a couple million years, depending on the exact star. So here we can look at this nebula that's been pushed out that contains about 10 solar masses of gas, so 10 times the amount of material in our sun scattered around that, and still plenty of material for a very massive star at the center. So we do know that these large stars are unstable, but we don't know exactly how they work yet. So that was our picture of the day for May the 26th of 2021. It was titled The Outburst Clouds of Star AG Car. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.